the goal for every rider is to be on a factory seat, on a factory bike, with the prospects of growing together. So I want that to happen as soon as possible.
Waves at the back. We're all set to go here in Portugal in the full length feature race.
Yeah, it has been not the start I would wish for this year with Aprilia. I had moments where I would have liked to perform better, especially not injured.
Marquez, he has absolutely slammed into Miguel Oliveira. Yellow flags right in sectors 1 and 2. There was initial contact, I think a clip on.
I mean, it was a difficult moment, but because it was the start of the season, I have to say that I took it quite naturally. You know, it was a racing incident and I took it quite well. I guess what really kept me going was that every time I was on the bike, I was performing and I was competitive and fast. So this was what kept me motivated to come back even stronger. Second half of the season and also the first half, we had the very good moments where I could show that I could be very competitive with the bike. I cannot say one factor that really stand out in our working procedure in the garage or in the bike setting that made us make a step forward. So we took the experience from the first half and really work a little bit on the details. Nowadays the MotoGP field is so tight, every bike does the lap time in a different way, that you really need to understand what you need in each track to be able to get the best out of your package. I guess to arrive at a certain level, my riding style suited the bike very well. At a certain point, I had to get rid of some old habits I had with the KTM that with this bike just doesn't work at all. And also with the team. It took us a little bit to understand each other and what I really needed from the feeling-wise from the bike for me to be able to go even faster. It is a challenge both for the team and for the rider. So it's a teamwork that both of the parties need to come halfway. The thing is that nowadays in MotoGP, the factory spot doesn't mean particularly that you will perform better. We saw now in the recent years that non-factory riders, meaning that they are on the satellite teams but maybe with factory bikes or not, they are able to be in the top 5 in the championship and even top 3. It's also a extra work, extra responsibility for the rider, but I guess the ultimate goal for every rider is to be on a factory team 100%. I think a factory spot is helpful for the rider in the sense that he can grow and have the best support that a factory can give when maybe you don't have the best package of a bike. To be honest, it's a privilege to be considered by a manufacturer as Honda to be lining up. The goal for every rider is to be on a factory seat, on a factory bike, with the prospects of growing together. So I want that to happen as soon as possible. In either case, with Aprilia, it would be a pleasure.